on that day's removal, you are a captain of the host of God's army. And as much as you've been talked about,
my God,
lied and played, the Lord said that's all a part of your ministry. He said, now, this coming year, it's going to blow your mind. Concept is going to establish. It's going to settle and establish. And I know you said this up one time to the Lord. Why are these folks coming after me? God says that He's drawing them to you. And they're not perfect. And half of them crazy. And all of them need training.
Yes.
That's what an apostle does.
Yes, God.
It takes a lump of coal and turns it into a diamond.
My God.
It takes a whole lot of gold dust and puts us in the fire. Heats it up, pulls it out, fashions it, then puts it in the fire. And when it pulls it out again, it's a beautiful ornament. It's a beautiful jewelry. God said, this is the call on your life. To be who you are, not try to be nobody else. Teach them to be who they are and not anybody else.
Yes, God, thank you.
You're before your time.
Jesus, Jesus.
You're before your time. The blessings are here now. Blessings are overflowing in that. God says the army, the kingdom army that follows you. That you're pulling together, the Lord's going to take care of your needs. He's going to give you direction. And the Lord said, from this back forward, you're going to have a level of favor. It's going to blow your mind. God says, you don't need a checkbook because you've got favor. I wish I had a double gift. Somebody give the Lord a hand to me. Come on, you